My name is Stephani Largent, and I will be doing 200 push-ups and 200 sit-ups for my black belt physical test. So, we're starting with sit-ups.
Five. Ten.
Alright, now we'll move on to push-ups. We're doing 10 of each for a while, so.
Five. Ten.
Alright, sit-ups again.
Five. Ten.
Are you checking them off?
Ten. Five. Ten.
All right, we're going to change some things up a little bit and do different kinds of push-ups now. So, knuckle push-ups.
Five. Ten.
And now crunches instead of normal sit-ups.
Five.
Eight.
Ten.
Let's see. Arms spread wide apart for the push-ups now.
Five. Ten. Five. Ten.
All right, we're going to take a very short break.
Okay, do a little stretching.
Now, diamond push-ups. So your hands are going to be making a diamond like this. Plant them on the ground and just do your push-ups.
Five. Ten. Five. Ten.
Let's go to finger push-ups now. Oh, these are hard.
One.
I can't do them.
One, two, three, five. Ten.
Oops.
Ten.
Okay. I'll do another. I don't know what these are called, but your hands are like in a diagonal line.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. And you're doing push-ups that way.
Five.
Now switch.
Ten.
And sit.
Five. Ten.
Okay. A bit more arm stretching. Let's see. Alright, so I'm not sure what to call this either, but you put one hand down, but the other hand on top.
Okay.
I guess we call them pancake push-ups.
Mm-hmm. Five. Ten.
Oh, those are hard.
Five. Ten.
Okay, ready for a break?
Sit-ups, 80 push-ups.
All right, making good progress.
Mm-hmm. Almost halfway there.
And let's see. Normal push-ups again.
Okay. Five. Ten.
All right, one more set of each and then we'll be halfway there.
Right.
Alright.
Alright, break down for the old man.
Five. Ten.
Okay, one more set. Halfway there.
Mm-hmm.
And those are hard.
Five. Ten. Okay. Now do some stretches.
Yep. Alright, so for those of you who don't know, a black belt physical test consists of running 3 miles in. Your goal is to run them in under 40, or run all 3 miles in under 45 minutes. And have to do 200 push-ups and 200 sit-ups. So, yes, they have a black belt physical test along with a black belt spectacular, which I'll explain a little more about later, every 6 months. So, black belt spectacular is, how do I describe this? I guess you could call it a recertification of your black belt. You have to have, or you have to participate in 4 black belt spectaculars before you can get your second degree black belt. So, this is my second physical test since I've been a black belt. So, 2 more and then I will be eligible for my second degree black belt. A black belt spectacular consists of the curriculum that you will need to know when you test for your second degree black belt. There's a lot of curriculum you need to know. So, yeah, that's really all I have to say, so let's get back to it.
Five. Ten. Five. Ten. 10.
Okay. Let's see. Oh yes, there are some push-ups that you have to do where your arms are like really far out, so I'll do 5 of those and then I'll go really far in, like chest push-up kind of thing.
Five.
That was sad. Okay.
Five. Ten.
Okay. Let's see.
Five. Ten. Five. Ten.
Okay. All right, now for the push-ups. Planks also count as a push-up, so I'll hold a plank for 10 seconds that counts as 10 push-ups.
Okay.
Did you do it one-legged, like that? One down and one out?
No, I'm doing a plank.
Okay. That's hard. That's a lot of weight.
Five. Ten. Ten.
I'm running out of ideas for push-ups, so we'll just do normal ones.
Five. Ten. Only 50 more. Five. Ten. Five. Ten.
All right. Stretch break. And
only 40 more.
Alright. Some of you might know there is a correct way to do a push-up or a sit-up and an incorrect way to do a push-up or a sit-up. The correct way to do a push-up, even if you have to do it on your knees, you want your back to be straight, and instead of ducking your head like that, you want to keep your head straight. It's a little harder, but it's more effective and it keeps you from getting migraines from looking down so much. And so with sit-ups, you want to actually curve your chin in instead of holding it like this. You want to cross your arms, go down and come up like that. So yeah, you don't want to go like that, and you also don't want to lean your head back so that it touches before your shoulders. Your shoulders in sit-ups should actually be the only thing that touches the ground. Your shoulder blades, I should say. So, I just did sit-ups, or did I end with push-ups? I'm confused now.
You do either one.
All right.
One. Five. Ten. 10.
30 more.
30 more. Five. Ten.
All right.
Ten.
Hold on, I need a tissue.
Okay, now just 20 of each. Did your mat move at all?
Yeah, it probably did. There we go.
There. Okay. Five. Ten. Five. Ten. Only 10 more each. Five. Perfect.
And 10 more of the push-ups and I'll be done.
Yes. Five. Ten. Woohoo!
All right, okay. And that concludes today's video and the physical test for today.
Whatever you do.